defended well. And now trying to attack and finish this on the power play. And here comes Bill Kessel. Stops up, waits for everybody to set up. Dion for the one-timer just wide of the net on a deflection. Evgeny Malkin, short-handed through the puck up the middle. Franson to Kessel, rink wide, bowling for the front of the net. I think he was surprised to get that pass from Kessel. Here's Cody Franson. In for Boland, has had a terrific game. Pound for Phil Kessel. Got put up at the point, and he gives him the puck. On the other side, Franson walks in, passes side of the net. Van Riemsdyk tries to finesse it in. Phil Kessel puts it in. James Van Riemsdyk drew the penalty. Then set up the goal that might just put the Penguins away. It's 3-1 Toronto.
There's a real sense of urgency on the end of that power play. Van Riemsdyk, we've seen this play by him four or five times. And now in this early part of the season, we've seen Phil Kessel on the doorstep, the recipient of a cross-crease pass from Van Riemsdyk three or four times this year. And he's not going to miss from there.
What a play by Franson at the blue line. Malkin tries to shoot the puck down the ice, and it is inches away from going over the blue line. Stays in the zone. Now you go to the back of the net, and it's right to center ice for the faceoff. What a huge goal.
So there's the gamble. You're down a goal. You decide to kill a penalty with your top offensive guys, and one of them turns it over, and it's in the back of your net. Bill Kessel, five goals in the last three games on another of his hot streaks. And Riemsdyk and Franson get the assists.